Do you drive a vehicle? Well, then be prepared to face prosecution if you don't follow the rule of zebra crossing. The traffic cell of Goa Police has decided to take up a month-long drive to implement zebra crossing for the pedestrians.
Zebra crossings is the only place on a busy road where a pedestrian can safely cross the road. But no vehicles bothers about respecting the pedestrian crossing the road on zebra crossing. They have to literally run for their life. DIG Traffic Rupendra Kumar has said that traffic police will see that the pedestrians' rights are protected and the violating drivers would be prosecuted, because at least 70 pedestrians have lost their lives in the last 3 months.
So any violation in this regard will be prosecuted, and once the vehicle is stopped, flagged down for any such violation, the same vehicle will also be checked for any other violation which is being done by that motorist. For example, if it's a motorcycle and he has refused to give right of way, he will be stopped, penalized for that. And if he is not wearing a helmet, he'll also be penalized for that. Further, for all other motor vehicle offenses, he will be, once he is flagged down, we will check him thoroughly. The idea is that the pedestrian should feel safe while crossing the road in front of all schools, educational institutes, hospitals, or any place which is frequented by people and where there is a need for the pedestrian to cross traffic. Wherever there are no pedestrian crossings, we have already requested the concerned agencies to put up the same.
The Ponda Traffic Police have already started the zebra crossing drive from Monday. The traffic police also plan to concentrate on no parking areas.
We have already started the drive of giving fines to all those people who are parking the vehicles on the no parking areas. And even we are going to start a special drive for the zebra crossing also, that will be on the Wednesday, where especially we will be checking the people, those who are not giving way to the pedestrians on the zebra crossing. And this drive will remain continue for the
Our senior reporter Kenzel Rodriguez with video journalist Shyam Chari in Panchi and reporter Krishna Naik from Fonda.